Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. North Greenville University and Moses Greer would like to welcome you here to Pepsi Stadium on the campus of North Greenville University, where Christ makes the difference. Today's match features the Hawks of Chowan University taking on your North Greenville Crusaders. And now, let's meet the starting lineups first for the Hawks. In goal, number one, Elliot Chatterton. At defense, number three, Toby Sims. At defense, number four, George Novovich. At midfield, number seven, Mitchell Lewis. At forward, number nine, Harry Garstead. At forward, number 10, Harry Aldrin. At forward, number 11, Lee Waddell. At defense, number 14, Jamie McNichols. At midfield, number 16, Eric Ruiz. At midfield, number 25, Dennis Rule. And in midfield, number 29, Danny Gallegos. The head coach of the Hawks is Mr. Chris Whaley. He is assisted by Luke Stats. And now, let's make some noise for your North Greenville Crusaders. In goal, sophomore from Cleveland, Georgia, number 88, Noah Kendrick. At defender, a junior from Dedeo Guam, number 4, Marlon Evans. At defender, a sophomore from Greenville, South Carolina, number 7, Dylan Erkin. At forward, a freshman. 24th High School, number 8, Will Moy. And midfield, junior from Manizales, Colombia, number 10, Kike Molina. And midfield, senior from Flint, Michigan, number 11, Casey Brady. And defense, a sophomore from Seneca, South Carolina, number 12, Gus Johnson. Midfield, a junior from Cypress, Texas, number 18, James Segovia. At midfield, a senior from Gastonia, North Carolina, number 19, Jay Quinn. At forward, a junior from Greer, South Carolina, number 20, Nick Roberson. And at forward, a freshman from Taylor, South Carolina, number 28, Zach Baker. Coach of the Crusaders is Mr. Bill Martin. He's assisted by Brett Baker, Samuel Greeley, Trent Johnson, and graduate assistant Juan Withdrawal. At this time, we ask that you please rise and gentlemen, remove your caps for the invocation given today by Ops Specialist Ben Johnson, and remain standing as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for the safe travels of visiting team. I ask now that you would keep both teams safe from injury and help them to glorify you in your competition. In your name I pray. Amen.
And hello and welcome in for game two of the afternoon, the men's edition of North Greenville versus Chowan. For North Greenville, starting lineup for the day, Marlon Evans, Dylan Erkins, Will Moy, Kike Molina, Casey Brady, Gus Johnson, James Segovia, Jake Quinn, Nick Robertson, and Zach Baker take the field in front of your player to watch for North Greenville on the day, number 88, Noah Kendrick. Five saves and one goal allowed versus Furman on Thursday. The whole team outshot 23-6. Big bright spot, including saving a very, very good penalty kick for Marlon Evans. One of the games of his career 2 days ago. And North Greenville, since a bus fire on the way to King last weekend, facing some adversity, 2-1 loss at the makeup game at King, and that 1-0 loss, and a very good showing against D1 opponent Furman, 20 minutes away on Thursday, but looking to get back on the winning side of the equation here at home versus the Chowan Hawks. And North Greenville, a mixed bag, 1-1-1 at home in conference games, 0-1-1 in conference games at home. 4-5-1, 1-3-1 overall. And now on the other side of the ball, Elliot Chatterton in goal today for the Hawks. Toby Sims, George Novovic, Mitchell Levi Lewis, Harry Ardren, Lee Wadham, Jamie McNicholas, Eric Ruiz, Shane Haney, Dennis Raul, and Danny Gallegos coming into this game, starting 11. For the Hawks, player to watch on the bench for the moment, number 9, Harry Garstang. First in goals, second in assists on the team with 3 apiece. The freshman from Preston, England, has been a force to be reckoned with, and when he subs onto the game, it will be something to look out for. North Greenville women's just wrapping up a 1-0 victory against the Chowan Hawks women's team just about a half hour ago. Megan Beal, 75th minute goal, the decider. Now just ready to get this one underway from Tigerville. North Greenville will take first possession. And we mentioned that the bus fire on the way to King. North Greenville wearing what are typically the road whites. Or the wearing their white jerseys, the red ones lost in the fire. So North Greenville, every game played until those can be replaced, played in these jerseys. And now Chowan starting an early attack. Trying to get towards the box. Finding space, and North Greenville will chip that one over the end line to avoid an attack, but will go out for an early corner for Chowan. Short corner into the box. Chip forward and played out by North Greenville. Still alive. Cross back in. And that one will go way over. And Noah Kendrick will get the goal kick. A few more North Greenville teams in action today. We already mentioned the women's team with a 1-0 win. Women's volleyball on the road versus Belmont Abbey. Down 2-1 and down 11-7 in the third set at the time being. Football on the road at number 5, University of West Georgia. And currently trailing 7-0 in that contest. As it has creeped into the second quarter. Tried to play forward, but Noah Kendrick will come up off his spot to collect it. Tried to play through. Erkins does a good job, but now Chowan back with it. Zach Baker trying to make a run at the goalie, but won't. Chatterton playing up. And Erkins heads it out of bounds. Jamie Nicholas on the throw-in. Now Toby Sims with it back to McNicholas. He'll play up. That one's chipped forward, trying to find number 15, Christian Fuentes. Number 16, Eric Ruiz. My bad. Erkins with the block. Now back to Ruiz. Ruiz finding McNicholas. Back in the box. North Greenville will get the whistle in their favor. And a goal kick to Kendrick.
Side guy across, that's fine. We're okay.
Kendrick's goal kick. Makes it past half field, but headed back by the Hawks and then knocked out of bounds by the Crusaders. Hawks with a backwards free throw in. All the way over to George Novovich. Stolen away. North Greenville back with it. Trying to play over. Foot race to the ball. And now Toby Sims or Jamie McNicholas, coming up with it. Ruiz trying to get past Erkins, but Erkins plays back. Jake Quinn tries to find Casey Brady, and now it's going to go all the way back to Dylan Erkins once again. And early in this match, pressuring the near side are the Hawks. So Erkins, the one having to step up and play a lot of defense. Jake Quinn also assisting as well. Now Erkins has a little space. Has to wait for it, though. Erkins passing through. Cross pass. Erkins can't get to it. Will Moy trying to make a pass in. Blocked off, and now North Greenville trying to get a counterattack and can't. McNicholas trying to get past Erkins. And Erkins whistling Quinn to go play the defense so he can stay in the midfield. Pays dividends, North Greenville. Coming up with the steal. Now chipped up, trying to get past the line. That back heel pass does find Moy eventually. Then get it over to Brady. Brady passes off. Molina going up to the corner. And will roll out of bounds out the foot of a Hawk. So now a North Greenville throw in. Dylan Erkins set to take it. Now here on the counterattack, the Hawks going forward. Quinn pressuring hard. Does get it cleared. Gets it to Molina. Molina trying to set over to Erkins. And now Erkins with it, trying to pass back to the middle of the field. Can't find Moy, but comes loose and finds its way to Zach Baker. Now Molina back with it. Trying to find Nick Robertson. And can't. Ball kept in bounds off the deflection. A lot of back and forth early. Stop! Get up! Get up! Oh! 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 Now North Greenville, after trying to set up an attack, plays all the way back to Noah Kendrick to reset everybody. Now Will Moy, a little space, gets over to Zach Baker. Baker passes back. Finds Segovia. Segovia trying to find Erkins. Can't. Now Erkins comes back with it. Coming around, and now North Greenville pressured hard on defense. Still haven't lost the ball yet. Robertson still with it. Playing into the box. Passes over and tipped towards the goalkeeper and saved by Elliot Chatterton. Robertson passing up and then retrieving it back on the back pass. Now Chatterton gets the game back started. Sims. Chowan content to pass around in the backfield for now. And now finally working their way up, but send it out of bounds. Now North Greenville with the throw. Chowan forced to reset. Working their way forward.
Get in the box.
Playing through. Some space. Chipped in. Headed. But off the bar. Number 16, Eric Ruiz. Hitting the post. Now Kendrick working his way out. And now I'm going to roll out. Now North Greenville continuing to apply a lot of pressure in the midfield and playing good on the back line. And every time that Chowan tries to get somewhere, they'll pass back and play higher. This one intercepted by Erkins. Saw the slow pass. Erkins trying to play over to Brady. Brady trying to find the open man. Can't. And a foul going to be called. Danny Gallegos. Quick free kick. Erkins crosses in, headed out. Tried to be chipped back. Weird bounce, keeps it off, and now North Greenville dispossessed and kept in bounds. No, just out of bounds. Harry Ardren trying for it. Now stolen away again. Now Erkins trying to play through. Tripped up and a free kick coming towards North Greenville. Eric Ruiz, the guilty party.
Right now, with or without the ball, get organized. got him out of the back. Get organized and do your job. Eric, don't connect.
A free kick set to be taken by number 10, Kike Molina. Referee whistle to start it up. In and headed out. Molina skies one. It will stay in bounds. Molina racing for it. And now the Hawks with a chance. Played well from behind, and a foul going to be called against Zach Baker. North Greenville taking it back away. Brady trying to find Baker. Taken away for now. Lewis tries to clear, but it just ends up back at the foot of Erkins. Erkins with some fancy footwork to get in. Trying to play through, tripped up, and another foul. And a free kick right outside the 18-yard box. Three different Crusaders, now two. Standing on top of the ball, Robertson and Molina. Robertson, the one that takes the shot, and just over the crossbar. Crossing routes led to the left foot of Nick Robertson, and that one, aiming upper 90, just missed. Goal kick headed back by North Greenville and then headed back once again by Chowan. Foul, a clock stoppage, and a card shown. And it looks like Kike Molina getting the booking. Mitchell Levi Lewis, one of the two Hawks set up for the free kick. Looks like Eric Ruiz is the other one. Lewis gets it into the box, but sent out by North Greenville as two players are getting set to check on for NGU. Get active! corner kick coming the way of the Hawks.
Hey boys, be resolved. Be resolved. Come on.
That'll bounce around. North Greenville finally gets it out, but only one man forward, so the Hawks going to send back in.
Press eight! Guys, that's a chance to press! Hey, fellas, he's just kicked it out under no pressure. Imagine what he'd do under pressure. It's a wild thought, I know. Defend it. Aldra, move!
Throw in for the Hawks. Wadham sending off, now back to him, trying to play forward, unable to on the far side. Now North Greenville trying to take the ball back with Zach Baker. Ball's going to sail out of bounds, and now Baker has won the throw-in. Two subs getting ready to come on for North Greenville, and they will get sent on now. Bradley Jennings, number two, and the leading goal scorer for the second leading goal scorer for North Greenville, Gareth Green. Four goals and an assist on the season. 10 shots on goal out of 23 total. Subs onto the game. Came out late against Furman, falling on his shoulder. Didn't look too worse for wear, but something to be aware of. Now Erkins sends back to Kendrick. Now setting up the offense, Gus Johnson. Far side intercepted. Fell off the ball. And out of bounds. Off a Crusader for a Chowan throw. Sims. He'll send over. Haney will go back to Sims. Now continued patience as McNicholas will send back to Sims on the part of the Hawks, trying to make a calm, slow, methodical, calculated attack up through this field. Sent forward, trying to find McNicholas. But Erkins will come back with it. But he'll be forced to send it out of bounds for a throw-in. Now back in. Back heel pass. Chipped into the box. And picked up by Kendrick out of midair. Number 88 making the acrobatic play. Now back in the box. Shot blocked. Falling to the ground. But now still with it. It's still loose. And it will roll out for a goal kick. And we will take a break here. Heat becoming a factor. Water break instituted. And here, 21:53 remaining in the first. Chowan nothing, North Greenville nothing on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network. Now getting ready to start the rest of the first half after the water break. Through the first 23 or so minutes. Two shots apiece, one on goal for North Greenville. Conversely, a save for Chowan. Five total fouls, three for the Hawks, two for the Crusaders, and one yellow card whistled against Kike Molina. Now pass through. Finds Molina. Molina trying to play in. Trying to find Eric Gonzalez, who just subbed on after that water break. Now back to Quinn. Tries to find Molina. Molina can't get to it. Now still playing in the backfield. Trying to play out, but offside was number 10, Harry Ardrin, so he couldn't make a play at the ball. North Greenville back with it. Now Quinn. To Molina. Has sweat up on the far side. Sends back to Johnson. Over to Ben McKay. McKay's long-distance pass blocked in the midfield. And now Sweat takes it away. Falls, keeps his balance, trying to keep the ball, finally gets it, passes off. And now Bradley Jennings gets it over to Molina. Now Quinn passes back to Kendrick. Can't pick it up. Has to play it. Kick forward. Headed up by Sims, but out. And now Sweat with the throw in. Greenville back on the reset. Quinn passing up. Finds Moy, or Green actually. But it's taken away. Trying to pass forward. And a good opportunity in the box. Kendrick blocks it off the line. And they're going to whistle a corner. Kendrick with the block. Quinn with the escort to make sure it didn't go back over the end line.
Eric, go early. Eric, go early. Go, Bradley, go, Bradley. Front post. Watch the front post.
Short corner. Worked in. Trying to play off. Deflected by Kendrick. Second shot is also off and cleared out. Tic-tac-toe passing. Finds the open man. And North Greenville trying to keep it.
Coach, just clip that one, please. Just clip it, please. Cover, cover,
out of bounds. And now Marlon Evans with the throw in. Finds Gareth Green. Intercepted on the pass. And now the Hawks. Trying to figure out the next move they're going to make. Long distance pass was onside, but Kendrick easily making a save. Now after an attack comes back to Sims. We'll play up. Finds McNicholas eventually. Crossed in. Nobody here. And it'll roll out past Mitchell Levi Lewis for a goal kick to Kendrick. And two coming on for the Hawks. Number 23, Trevin Myers. And the player to watch for the blue and white, number 9, Harry Garstang. The freshman from Preston, England, getting ready. 3 goals and 3 assists on the season. Mitchell Levi Lewis and Harry Ardrin coming out of the game. Fifteen minutes to go in the first half. Nothing. Now North Greenville trying to make a pass through. Does find Molina. Molina with an extra touch, having to find a way. We'll have to back out and find something else. Passed off. Crossed in. Tried to head down. Kept in bounds. A little bit too much on that. No. Hawks with it. North Greenville trying to take away, and a foul will be called. Chowan trying to take a free kick early, but forced to come back and reset. And that deflection falls to the foot of a Hawk. Right on top of the box, trying to find an opportunity. Long distance, and just deflected by Kendrick for a corner kick. Number 11, Lee Wadham, taking the chance. Quarter kick towards the box. Cross back in. North Greenville gets it down. And a foul going to be called outside the box. Another free kick coming to the Hawks. Garstang and Ruiz. Headed out. Corner kick. towards the box, headed out again by North Greenville. Still loose, headed back in, bounced out. Sims taking a shot, and it's going to go wide left. And after that corner kick, speared off the foot of Lucas Sims. Toby Sims. And out of bounds for North Greenville. Throwing for the red, white, and black. Still bouncing around. Hawks content to try and find the most premium opportunity possible. Trying to set up for number 23, Trevin Myers. And blocked, but back to his foot. North Greenville clears out. Reset in order. Goal kick coming towards Noah Kendrick and the Crusaders. After all that, going to go out of bounds off North Greenville for a throw-in for McNicholas. Gets it to Garstang. Now back to Toby Sims. Wadham sends back to Haney, and now Haney up to McNicholas. Houston's off the roll. Now back to Garstang. Garstang passes off to McNicholas. He'll send over. Trying to find Myers. Myers trying to find some room. Myers crossing in. And that's speared up and over. Nice play on defense from the Crusaders. Will result in a corner. But better result than a goal. Sent through the box for another corner. 8 minutes to play in the first half.
Get to your spot.
How he takes it. How he takes it.
Who was on the back post there?
Garstang set to take the free kick. Set in, headed up, and Kendrick comes up with the save. Myers blocked once again, Gus Johnson this time. And another corner coming. for Chowan, their eighth of the match. Third here by Garstang in quick succession. That one set to the top of the box. Blocked by Gareth Green. Now kept onside. Greenville trying to play up and still can. Eric Gonzalez fighting at the sideline. Losing the ball out of bounds for a throw in. McNicholas set to take it. Two subs getting ready to come on for North Greenville, should they be able to. Cameron Ward. Coletta Matate. Gonzalez still trying to pressure up on top. Now Myers. Trying to find his way past Jake Quinn. Tried to cross in, but easily taken care of by Noah Kendrick. Now Kendrick gets it up to Sweat. Sweat tight-roping the sideline, playing up to Gonzalez, but he can't get to it. Plays back to Chatterton. And McNicholas keeps it in bounds. North Greenville unable to. Gus Johnson loses it off his foot. And now with 5 minutes to play, the Hawks still threatening. McNicholas passing off to Wadham. Goes far side to Novovich. Sends up. And that'll roll out of bounds for a goal kick looking for Eric Ruiz. Now Cameron Ward coming into the game in place of Jake Quinn. Up and down, and now a foot race back for it. Sweat will win it for now. And he'll send up to Ward. Ward loses it to Myers. Myers crosses over and kicked out by Gus Johnson. Still losing it in the midfield, trying to find it. Ben McKay sends back. And now up and over. From Jennings up to the far side. Now that's shot. That pass is blocked. Now set back to Kendrick to reset everything. Andrew Sweat. Sweat playing up to Ward. Now Jennings. Jennings just plays it off the foot of a Hawk for a throw-in. Closing in on 3 minutes to play. Myers out of bounds off his back. Now North Greenville slowly working up the sideline. Finding open space to Jennings. Jennings will pass off. And get it back. Jennings sliding through some space, but Chatterton will come up for it. 2.5 to play. Now a chance here for the Hawks. Easing in towards the 18-yard box and dispossessed by the Crusaders, trying to make a chance of their own. Up and over, trying to find Cam Ward. They do. Kept in bounds, Gonzalez. Not able to make a play on it. And now set back to Chatterton with less than 2 minutes to play in the first half. Sims. Sending up, trying to find Raul. Now North Greenville trying to mount another attack. 1:20 left to play in the first half. Now back to Kendrick. Coach Martin getting some offensive commands to his team for this final minute. Evans trying to tightrope the sideline. Manages to. Takes a hard hit in the process. And now Gonzalez trying to play through. Molina keeping the play alive. Bradley Jennings has it taken away from him. And that'll roll out of bounds. And a clock stoppage. And a yellow card going to be shown after the contact. And we'll get word who that yellow card was on as soon as we have it. .9 seconds to play. Throw in NGU. Now North Greenville trying to make one right at the buzzer. And that'll run out the clock. Not quite on frame anyway. And we will head to the half.
The score, North Greenville 0, Chowan 0.
0-0 after 45 minutes of play. So we'll be back for the second half of action here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network in just a few minutes. North Greenville nothing, Chowan nothing in the men's game here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network.
Delaware. A babe sends later with her. They have the baby. But she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my tea. And I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Delaware living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the first thing. Who is lying all night? Is this the type of place that they send this cool guy? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope you're prepared for the Prince of Delaware. Plane landed, and when I came out, there was a dude who looked like a
And welcome back for the second half of action here from Pepsi Stadium in Tigerville, South Carolina. Chowan nothing and North Greenville nothing. Getting ready to start off the second half of action. For North Greenville starting the second half, Noah Kendrick, Gus Johnson, Jake Quinn, Cameron Ward, Bradley Jennings, Dylan Erkins, Casey Brady, Nick Robertson, Coletzo Matate, Marlon Evans, and Zach Baker on the field. For North Greenville going right to left in the white and black. Stats for the first half. Chowan out shooting North Greenville 9-3. Three of those shots on goal for Chowan, one for North Greenville. One save for North Greenville, three saves for North Greenville, one save for Chowan. Eight corners for the Hawks. Fouls 4-3 to the favor of Chowan. Two offsides calls, both to the Hawks. One yellow card apiece and a correction. Not Kike Molina, the one seen talking with the referees, but rather James Segovia, the one for North Greenville, whistled for the infraction, and also number four, George Novovich, the one whistled for the Hawks towards the end of the first half. Now for Chowan on the field, Elliot Chatterton remains in goal, Toby Sims, George Novovich on the yellow, Jimmy McNicholas, Eric Ruiz, Jake Jensen, Lee Wadham, Trevin Myers, Dennis Raul, Samuel Zuniga, and Harry Garstang remain on the pitch, the 11 for the blue and white. And to further break down the first half for Chowan, two shots from Sims. As this one is going to go through, and a foul from behind will be whistled against North Greenville. A free kick coming out of that four. The Hawks. First half saw two shots from Toby Sims, one from Harry Ardrum. Two from Lee Wadham. One apiece from Eric Ruiz, Shane Haney, Dennis Raul, the latter of the two. The two of the ones on goal. Trevin Myers also has a shot on goal. Free kick coming in. Headed out by North Greenville. Bounced about and still falls back to the foot of a Hawk. For the first half, stats North Greenville with a shot from Ben McKay, one from Nick Robertson, and one on goal from Will Moy. And now it'll roll out of bounds for a throw in to the Hawks. And a whistle goes in the favor of North Greenville. Goal kick to Noah Kendrick. Kendrick takes the kick off the foul, bounces around, and now back to the foot of a Hawk. Played back to the goal, and now Kendrick will roll out. And now a shot taken and wide left. Good opportunity for North Greenville, still not able to find pay dirt. Number 14. Coletzo Matate on the shot.
Come on.
Cameron Ward able to shake it loose. Jake Quinn back with it, and he'll just send back to Noah Kendrick. Still bouncing around in the box, not able to clear out just yet. North Greenville now able to, and that one will be sent packing and will earn a goal kick to Noah Kendrick. And we talk about the records coming in to this matchup. North Greenville 4-5-1, 1-3-1 in the conference. Chowan 4-2-1, 2-2 in the conference, and pretty impressive record for the Hawks so far this season. Two wins and two losses, all coming by a score of 2-1. Wins against Erskine and Southern Wesleyan. One overtime loss versus University of Mount Olive, and one overtime and a two overtime loss versus the Limestone College Saints. Been playing very well in conference. Just haven't been on the winning side of all of their decisions so far. North Greenville earning a win, their singular win in conference so far against Erskine. The tie against Lees McRae, also taking two losses to Emmanuel and King. Now pass through and shielded right in front of Noah Kendrick. Not a lot of room to operate. Now Cameron Ward will have an opportunity. Pass off, and now foot race and falling is Coletta Matate. North Greenville trying to find the turnaround, but can't. But do stall the Hawks offense for the moment. And an update on other North Greenville sports. Women's volleyball losing at Belmont Abbey College 3-1 on the road. This one's coming towards the box. And that will be sent out. Corner kick. Throw in, rather. Matate trying to play up to it. Can't quite get to it. North Greenville still trying to get out of danger. Kick played in. Onside, served over. Kendrick bounces off, able to make the save. Coming off the service end, nice play to get the opportunity. Having to make two moves at it, but still able to make the difference is Noah Kendrick. Jensen serves up, and now cross back into the box. Well wide of everybody, and North Greenville will come back with it. Still with it, staying on side. Tried to get past the defense, can't quite. Pass through is taken care of, and now North Greenville back with it. Served back, trying to find Matate, but it's out of bounds. Tight play on the sideline. Now the Hawks serve over. Sims back with it. And he'll serve over to number 19, Shane Haney. A Hawk falls. North Greenville pokes it free. Matate keeps it open. Erkins with the steal. Matate able to keep it alive. Matate playing back towards the middle. Passes off to Erkins. Erkins chips into the box. Headed out by the Hawks. Ruiz and Zuniga playing through. That'll roll all the way back to Chatterton. Greenville will shield all the way back to Noah Kendrick and start the assault. Conversation coming North Greenville's way. And the yellow card will be shown. Second of the game for North Greenville, this time on Nick Robertson. One for one on the subs. Orlando Macias coming into the game for North Greenville along with number 10, Harry Argerin, subbing back on. Headed out. Zach Baker trying to keep it alive. Over to Bradley Jennings, takes a funny spin and now back over to the Hawks. Chased down from behind and now forced to play back. Matate almost making a steal on it. Now forcing a little bit of retreat from Chowan. And now the other substitute getting ready to come on. Getting his permission, Kike Molina. Returning to the game in place of Cameron Ward. Trying to play through. The Hawks still trying to find something. Told to send back. Jake Jensen with it. Passes off to Wadham. Now Wadham sends over to the far side. He'll get it back off the foot of McNicholas. Now Wadham to Myers. Tight play, tried to back heel. And Wadham steals it and keeps it in play, back in the box. And falling down. And it looks like a free kick from right outside the 18-yard box. Waiting on the referee's whistle. Conversations being had right in front of the 6-yard box. Kick taken. Still alive, bounced out. Shot low and to Kendrick, number 24. Samuel Zuniga. Back to Chatterton.
Not too high, Zach. Not too high.
No.
Stay in. Look at the number behind you that they'll want to play to. Now step. Step this side.
And now the slow, methodical attack back. Quick pass up. Stays on side. And kicked up. Two chances, both stopped. Now a throw in. Coming to North Greenville. Bounced in the box. Opportunity here for the Hawks. Set up. Open opportunity and saved by Kendrick. Second opportunity over the bar. And continuing his ridiculously good play from the last few days. Noah Kendrick shining in goal. Way off his mark on the first one. Bats it up with his foot. Second one over the bar. And North Greenville happy to have 88. Keeping out any potential threats right now. North Greenville being outshot 13-4 in the match. 5-1 on goal. But all five saved by Noah Kendrick. Matching his total from the Furman match on Thursday. Slow dribble up.
Contact, back, make contact.
And now Sims comes back. And stolen away. North Greenville having a chance here. Will Moy One more passes off. Finds Molina. Molina hands off. Still playing. Short pass in the box. Very close. Tried to chip over. Still loose. And finds Chatterton. And he might have got stepped on. And a red card shown. Will Moy done for the match, and North Greenville forced to play with 10. And Chatterton getting attended to. No caution warranted. Immediate straight red to number 8 on the North Greenville side. And for the final 26-44, North Greenville going to be playing 10-11. While Chatterton's getting talked to and worked on and walked off, we'll take a short break while everyone gets reset. Score still nothing here. 26-44 to play here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network. And getting back to the action here from North Greenville. Will Moy just shown a straight red card. North Greenville playing with 10 men for the remainder of the match. But also on the same play, Elliot Chatterton forced to return, exit from the game, has started all 7 matches. And now his backup, JJ Wakiki, who has 1 game played, with 3.5 minutes to his name, will be the goalkeeper for the time being. No goals against, but also only a few minutes played. Now North Greenville facing an uphill climb. Jake Quinn sends up McKay. He's with it, trying to pass off. And that one intercepted and picked up by the Hawks. Now, time to see what North Greenville can do defensively, down a man. midfielders are going to be at a premium here, and they rush to the other side of the play. Molina and Macias both making an impact and sent out now by the Crusaders. That one intended for Zach Baker to no success. Sent out, picked back up. And Kike Molina is going to come up. Clock stoppage. Going to come up limping. He's down on pain. Trainers will come out to look at Molina. Immediately came up limping. And Molina will come to the sideline. Now in his place, number 18, James Segovia, who has a yellow card on the match already, will come in relief. .24-46 to play. Coach Chris Whaley. Sending orders to his Chowan team. This one's going to bounce in and picked up by Noah Kendrick. And North Greenville, some luck in the fact that Noah Kendrick's still in the game, though he's has one less man to help him out. Been playing incredible defense in the goal the last two matches. This will play through, stays in bounds. And right at the flag. Hawks still with it. Senten. Headed up. And wide of the goal. Goal kick to Noah Kendrick. Bounced around, still with it. Now the Hawks come out. Little chip up. And that'll roll out for a throw-in. North Greenville is deep in their own territory as possible. Now cleared out by North Greenville. And the one real saving grace for that North Greenville red card. Yes, going to have to play down. Down a man, going to have to play with 10 for the remainder of this game. But Kendricks in goal, and he's been playing very well. Chowan has yet to score. So as long as he keeps playing good defense, North Greenville can still press for a result here. Now Chowan working up the far side. Finds Myers. He'll send in, and Kendrick will just calmly pick that one up. And for the third game in a row, North Greenville facing some tremendous adversary. Had a game rescheduled due to a bus fire versus King. Is a tough play right there. The clock will stop. Checking on both, no cards pulled. Clock will remain. The ball sent back. North Greenville having to play a rescheduled game against King after a bus fire on the way up to the original match date. Then playing a very tough match against D1 opponent Furman, losing 1-0 off a cross that just bounced in. And this one whistled away from the Hawks. North Greenville will take a kick. And now here, third game in a row, North Greenville facing some hardships. Will Moy with the red card. North Greenville down a man. And a foul going to be called. Hard foul. And a yellow shown to Samuel Zuniga. Clock stop. And this will be the water break as number 4, Marlon Evans, a little shook up on the play, but we'll take the break with him. 18:53 to play, 0-0 here from Tigerville.
Hey, let's go.
And coming out of the water break, 18:53 left in regulation. Zero, zero. North Greenville with the ball after the free kick going to be whistled in their favor. And just a reminder, down playing with 10 men after the Will Moy red card. On that same play, Chowan putting in the backup goalkeeper after an injury of some sort after the play. And that will be a Chowan throw-in. Trying to beat North Greenville with pure pace and just constant attack. And rolled off the ball. Golden opportunity goes for naught. Low goal kick. Picked up by the Hawks, speared away. Still in bounds. Side of the 18. Trying to step over. Cross through. Space. Kick up and wide left. North Greenville escaping that one. Lee Wadham with the shot. Just missing the cage. Wadham's third shot of the contest. You can say a bit of a foul-heavy contest. Seven fouls for North Greenville, five for Chowan. Four total yellow cards, two apiece, and one straight red card to Will Moy. When we talk about how much this match means, top eight in the Conference Carolinas will make the men's soccer playoffs. This matchup between the eight and the nine teams right now as they sit for trying to provisionally be in the playoff hunt. Stays onside. Hawks with an opportunity, and Kendrick saves it once again. Harry Ardren on the shot that time. Kendrick getting his bench alive. Seventh save of the contest for Noah Kendrick. At 61 coming in. Kendrick with over 900 minutes in goal. Playing some of his best soccer of the year. Now passing off. Wadham, who just had the shot wide left. Passing up. Finds Raul. Now back to Wadham. Finds Novovich. Now up to the right side of the 18. Blocked on the cross on a corner. awarded to the Hawks.
Let's go, White. Get it out.
14 minutes to play. Still loose. Cleared out by North Greenville. Segovia. Dangerous play off the ball. Or now Segovia with it. That was Sweat on the initial contact. McKay. Trying to find Robinson. Robertson's cross, intercepted, picked up by the Hawks. They're trying to make some plays as Marlon Evans will get that one back to Nick Robertson. Robertson dispossessed, but back to McKay. McKay, double teamed. Chipped through and off the leg of a Hawk. And North Greenville able to make four substitutions. Dylan Erkins, Gareth Green, Kike Matate, Coletto Matate, and Casey Brady all coming back into the game. Ben McKay, Marlon Evans, James Segovia coming onto the pitch. Throw in for North Greenville. To Matate. Trying to find some space. Back to Robinson. Kicked up by Kendrick. Speared up to Matate. Now some space. And jumped over the ball was Casey Brady. And now Matate forced to make the long run back to play some defense. Looking for a cross. Too far and headed down. Back for the Hawks. Short pass. Trying to get in, and now Casey Brady will clear it. Now the Hawks trying to find something. And a foul. Called against North Greenville, and the Hawks with a free kick right outside the 18. Mitchell Levi Lewis. And Eric Ruiz set up on the free kick. Now Ruiz will run in. Lewis sends up, headed up, and Kendrick with another save. Less than 10 minutes to play in regulation. Noah Kendrick standing tall in the net for North Greenville.
It's got to go long. It's got to go long. He wins it every time. They're coming. Get on
cover. Get on cover. Coach Martin asking for a long kick. Does eventually find its way to the other goalkeeper. Down North Greenville, allowing a lot of space to work. Hawks playing forward. Now a chance, and finally through for a goal number 11, Lee Wadham. .914 left to play. Finally slides by Kendrick. And a yellow card in celebration shown to Lee Wadham. .914 left to play, 1-0 Hawks. And for the second game in a row, Noah Kendrick playing incredible in the goal, only to have one slip past him. Casey Brady passing off. And sent out off the foot of a Hawk. North Greenville with a throw in. Back to Casey Brady. Nice footwork to get through. Up to Matate. Chip shot up. Trying to play in bounds. And will win a throw in at least. This one going to Gareth Green. Muscled off the ball. And North Greenville whistled for the foul. Free kick coming to the Hawks as the clock ticks towards 8 minutes. Chip forward. And now North Greenville clearing back. Still desperately trying to get a result out of this game. North Greenville again in this game getting outshot by 17. Many of those shots coming after the red card was issued. But getting outshot 21-4 here, just coming off a match where they were outshot 23-6 in a 1-0 loss. Clock stop once again. Bradley Jennings down for a moment for North Greenville, back up. Bounced around. Now for a throw to the Hawks. Cross in. North Greenville able to clear it out for the moment. Popped up. Green trying to play. And a foul whistled against the Hawks. Six and a half to play. Coach Martin asking North Greenville to push forward. Try and find an equalizer. Green sends off. Now Matate with it. Matate blocked on the entry pass. A lot of space. Long shot. Up and over. Green with the left boot, just a little too much on it. Had the keeper beat, but didn't quite put it on net. Two subs coming on for the Hawks. Yanni Koitskoglu. And Mitchell Levi Lewis returning to the game. Number 10 and number 16 both sitting down. Harry Ardrin and Eric Ruiz. Clock continuing to run against North Greenville. Less than 5.5 to play. Wadham with the intercept sends it back to the goalkeeper. And back up. Now sent up, trying to get past North Greenville's defensive front, and now Erkins takes it away. Still trying to make some room. And now through are the Hawks. Back to the 18, trying to cross in. And now a second goal will be scored. One ref saying good goal, one saying offside. Going to be a conversation here before we know for sure. And it's a good goal, 2-0 to the Hawks. Game gets restarted. And North Greenville just firing on all cannons. Trying to get a goal. Need 2 to tie in 4.5 minutes. Chipped into the box. Hawks trying to turn with it. Rule sent in. And will go out for a corner. Two more Hawks coming on to the pitch. Blake Kulig, Christian Fuentes. Lewis takes a seat. Clock gets back started. On the corner kick. Slow play in. On top of the box. Passing off and chipped in. Backfield out. Trying to find Matate. Matate bowled over. And a foul against the Hawks of Chowan. Clock will be stopped. Now North Greenville trying to work up the side, but will lose it out of bounds. Throw into Wadham. He'll pass up. Erkins trying to find Robertson. He can't keep it in bounds.
Hey, keep the ball. Keep the ball.
Play back. Go, Nick, go, Nick, go, Nick, go, Nick, go. Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go. Now headed back to Kendrick. Kendra trying to get up to Arkins. Arkins heads forward. Now the Hawks forced to play back. North Greenville in hot pursuit. And now the Hawks playing forward. Well offside. And the clock ticks to 2 minutes remaining in the contest. Short free kick. Played all the way back to Noah Kendrick. Some chopped up. Matate comes down with it, knees it forward, tries to find Robertson, but can't. Play back to the keeper. Which Kiki. In goal. And now Blake Kulik. Playing forward but offside once again.
1 minute remaining.
Christian Fuentes wanting the call in his favor, not going to get it. 1 minute remaining. Now pass up, trying to find Matate, can't quite do it. Now Fuentes passes off. He'll pass up. This time he'll stay onside. Fuentes to the box. And he'll chip up and go to Noah Kendrick. Now North Greenville, a little desperate, trying to go all the way down, but foul called on Gareth Green. And a free kick here. With 20 seconds remaining, more than likely just going to be content for the Hawks to run it out. And after all that, Chowan takes two second-half goals after the red card shown to Will Moy to take a 2-0 victory in the men's game. Final stats for the game. Chowan outshooting North Greenville 22-5, 11-1 on goal. North Greenville with 9 saves out of Noah Kendrick, 1 save out of Elliot Chatterton on Chowan. 9 corners to Chowan, none for North Greenville. 7 fouls against Chowan, 11 to North Greenville. 5 offside calls, including 2 right there at the very end against the Hawks. 3 yellow cards shown to Chowan, 2 to North Greenville, along with 1 red card. For Chowan, Tubby Sims ends up with 2 shots. George Novovich, 1 shot on goal. Mitchell Levi Lewis with 2 assists, on one each on the goals. Harry Ardrin, 3 shots on goal out of 5 attempts. Lee Wadham, 1 shot on goal. Finds Pater on 4 attempts. Eric Ruiz gets a shot. Shane Haney gets a shot. 3 shots, 2 on goal with 1 going in for Dennis Raul. 3 shots, 2 on goal for Trevin Myers. 2 shots, 1 on goal for Samuel Zuniga. For a total of 22 and 11 on goal, Elliot Chatterton finishes with 63 minutes in goal. Has 1 save, faced 4 shots.
Come on!
For North Greenville, ending the game, Will Moy, one shot on goal, did have the red card. Nick Robertson had a shot, along with Gareth Green, Keletso Matate, both having one to go along with Ben McKay for the total of five. So that'll do it here from Tigerville, South Carolina for the day. Chowan 2, North Greenville nothing. Final in the men's game here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network. And we will see the next time these two teams will be in action. For North Greenville, not going to get much easier as they go on the road to Belmont Abbey on Wednesday to go face the North Carolina Crusaders. For Chowan, after taking the victory here today, they will head on the road to Lees McCrae and Banner Elk, North Carolina, to continue their road trip, also concluding on Wednesday at Barton and Wilson, North Carolina. So that'll do it for us from here. North Greenville moves, falls to 4-6-1, 1-4-1 in the conference. Chowan moves to 5-2-1, 3-2 in the conference. Final score, Hawks 2, Crusaders nothing, here on the Conference Carolinas Digital Network. We'll see you next time.